Serum Institute India supporting, we have, you know, everybody coming together to serve the public. I think the idea is to reach out to the remotest of villages, to probably, you know, the smallest nooks and crannies of the country. You know, that is what is the most important, where probably, you know, there is that, you know, they don't even have any idea, or they're probably scared, or they, like doctor said, you know, there's so much female illiteracy where you know they don't even know what to do. So the idea is to reach out to that level is you know what I feel, and if that happens, I think that we can have, like you said, a shining example, like, you know, how we've eradicated polio. Hopefully we have, you know, to promise a better future, healthier life to our little ones.
And you go to a remote corner of the country one day.